Christian Steve here. Today I'm going to be reviewing Tab S24 Ultra for work. Can it replace laptop? Let's find out. I have been using the Samsung Galaxy Tab S24 Ultra as my main work device for 2 years. The big question is, can it actually replace a laptop? Let's find out. So what do I actually do on a laptop? My work involves drawing, designing, lesson planning, video editing, script writing, blog scripting, etc. To replace my laptop, the Tab S24 Ultra needs to be great for typing and writing, handle multitasking well, run all the apps that I need, and last a full work day. First up, typing. I got a Samsung Galaxy keyboard with the Tab, and honestly, it's not bad. The keys are responsive, but the trackpad is a bit small. If you do a lot of typing, I would recommend an external Bluetooth keyboard. It makes a huge difference. For writing, I mainly use Samsung built-in Samsung Note, and it works perfectly fine. The only issue, some web apps don't work as smoothly as they do on a laptop. Now let's talk about multitasking. The Tab S24 Ultra has a massive screen, so I expected it to be great for working with multiple apps, and it is mostly. Split screen works well, and floating windows are a nice touch. But if you really want a laptop-like experience, Samsung DeX is where it's at. DeX turns the tablet into a desktop-like interface, which is great, but here's the catch. Not all apps are optimized for it. Some still feel like mobile apps, which can be annoying. Most apps work just fine. Email, messaging, even light coding, but some professional software just isn't made for tablets. If you need full Photoshop, Final Cut Pro, or certain development tools, you might struggle. And that's where a traditional laptop will shine. Battery life, it's solid. I get a full day of work out of it. But heavy multitasking or DeX mode drains it faster. Performance-wise, the Snapdragon 8 Gen 2 is a beast. Everything runs smoothly. So, can the Tab S24 Ultra replace a laptop?
I'm sorry, I didn't understand that. Could you please rephrase your question?
The answer is yes, but it depends on what you do. If you're a writer, a freelancer, or a casual user, it can totally replace a laptop. If you need pro-level software, complex multitasking, desktop-only apps, you might still need a laptop. For me, it works 90% of the time. But for the last 10%, I still keep my laptop around. What do you think? Could your laptop be a tablet? Could you ditch your laptop for a tablet? Let me know in the comments.
Thank you.